keep the resurrection story. It's not a story. It's the only thing that gives meaning to life. Because there's no empty grave. And all my ministry, all my life's meaningless. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for this plan. What a time. We'll never understand half of it. The most beautiful part about it is the best is yet to come. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for heaven. Thank you for our final home. Thank you that today we're occupied with winning